But what's up, everybody? So I already filmed a video today, but it was too cold, so I had to end it. And I did make a Musical.ly. And I'm in my bathroom right now. My head hurts. So we have literally nothing in here except for three things. So we came in here to check on our slime. It's down here.
It looks really clear.
But it looks very liquidy. You just have to mix it. It's kind of... Ooh, wow! That feels like real slime. Oh, that's so cool. That's really cool. And it's getting bubbly now. So that's really cool. That's so cool. What? I didn't know it was going to be like this. It's like not even sticky. Yo. That's so cool. And let's check on our other slime. So I'll be right back with that. I'm back. I'm going to turn the real light on. So this is our other slime. It looks really weird. So I'm going to touch it. Ew. That feels weird. So we're gonna tape that one there until we finish playing with this one. Because this one is so cool. And it's so slimy. It looks really liquidy. But it's so clear. Look, you can't even see it. You can see like the little piece. But you can't even see it. It looks so good. It looks like it's not even like an iceberg slime, and I left it out all night in the cabinet because I knew I was gonna get like this, but like I didn't know it was gonna be like actual slime. I thought it was gonna be like really watery. It's like so jelly-like. It's so cool. It's just like a little bit too watery. So I'm going to add a little punch of hand soap because it's a little bit too watery. I'm not going to put it on the table because you guys know what happens if you put this on the table. Because it's not my actual slime. Oh, shoot. Oh, okay. Whoa. Really cool. It comes off. Oh, that's really cool. That's really cool. Mm-hmm. That's cool. So you guys know that I am not obsessed with slime, and it's the new trend. Well, it's not an old trend, but I didn't know that that this phase was gonna like stay this long. I thought it was gonna end like 2 months ago, but I guess it didn't. So I think it's time to